Hello everyone, I am Kaji Mahmudul Hassan Khader from Civilian Environmental Engineering Department, North South University. Today I will show you the experiment softening point of bituminous materials in ring and ball method. Now, what is softening point? The ring and ball softening point is extensively used in evaluating the consistency of bituminous binders. It is very simple one, consisting of placing a 3x18 diameter steel ball on a binder sample placed in steel ring and immersed in a water bath. Heat is applied to water and its temperature is raised until a value is reached. When the test sample has become sufficiently soft to allow the ball, enveloped is a binder to fall down. The water temperature at which it occurs to call the ring and ball softening point. Now, I will show you the required apparatus for this test.
Two steel ball, each of diameter is 9.5 mm and the weight is 3.50 plus or minus 0.05 gram. Two brush ring. Inside diameter is 15.9 mm and the outside diameter is 20.6 mm. Depth is 6.35 mm and the thickness of the wall is 2.38 mm. Two centering guide. It has three pins, such that the form and the circle of the diameter slightly larger than 7.5 mm to enable the movement of steel ball. The centering guide and ring fit each other and can be placed at the metal frame. A metallic support. Metallic support is used for placing the pairs of rings at the distance 25 mm between the bottom of the rings and the top surface of the bottom plate of the support is provided. It has a provision to measure the process temperature. Here is the place for the place the temperature thermometer. A glass container of 600 milliliter. A thermometer. Thermometer having a range of temperature minus 2 to plus 80 degrees Celsius is specified. A hot plate.
Now, I will start the experiment.
The bitumen is heated to be temperature between 75 degrees Celsius to 100 degrees Celsius until it is completed into liquid form. Now, pour the heated bitumen in the ring.
The ring is kept in the air for 30 minutes. Now rings are placed into the support.
Now, ball are placed here. At this time, the temperature of distilled water is kept it in 5 degrees Celsius in glass container, which is 600 milliliter. The temperature is maintained for 15 minutes. Now the support with sample is kept it glass vessel which is filled by distilled water. The upper surface of the ring is adjusted at 50 mm below the surface of the water. Now place the total setup over the hot plate. The temperature of water is raised at 5 degrees Celsius per minute with a control of heating unit. The bitumen are softening and touches the bottom plate, and note down the temperature when it is touch the bottom plate. As the temperature rises, the bitumen will become soft and the steel ball under its own weight will start falling down. Note down the temperature when the ball along with the bitumen. Just place the bottom surface of the plate. Similarly, note down the temperature for the other ball too. The first temperature when the ball touches bottom is 40 degrees Celsius, and the second temperature when the ball touches bottom is 41 degrees Celsius. The average is 40.5 degrees Celsius. So, softening point of bitumen is 40.5 degrees Celsius. It is essential the mean value of the softening point does not differ from the individual observations by more than 1 degree Celsius.
Thank you everyone for watching this experiment video.